Action, excitement, wrestling fans, let me tell you, talk about being on fire, we've got the wildfire. Tommy Rich is coming to you inside that squared circle right now. He is the NWA World Heavyweight Champion, formerly, he's in action. Let's see what he has to offer.
Well, Aaron Wise, there's always action, there's always excitement when the wildfire. Tommy Rich is around. His opponent today, crafty veteran, Rocky Stone.
I can't wait to see Tommy Rich. He's just so excited, and I feel he won't let me down today.
Hey, he really gets the fans going no matter where, no matter when he wrestles. There's something about those Southern boys, wouldn't you say?
Definitely. He's just exciting. I don't know about the wrestling, but he's the one that catches me.
Well, you're South to eat a lot of grits, and you got to say that Wildfire Rich has got a lot of true grit. Here he comes now. Fans welcome him to the ring. Well, hey, let's hope that that's the worst mistake Tommy Rich makes during this match, almost tripping himself as he entered the ring. Hey, being attacked right off the top by Rocky Stone, that's one way to skin a cat. Reversal, though, by Wildfire. Holy cow, look at the height on that backdrop. Very quickly on him is Tommy Rich, going for the suplex, a snap suplex at that. Rocky Stone down hard to the canvas, and Rich scooping him up, slamming him once again, and now there's a figure four he's going for, yes. Slapping it on very, very quickly. That's got to be all she wrote, because when this hold is well applied, it really is a big... What's going on? Coming. Oh, my goodness, no. Interference. The adorable Adrian Adonis, and now... Ow, he's going to splash him a second time. Tommy Rich had that figure four wrapped on his opponent, Rocky Stone, who's just whipped into the referee. By adorable Adrian Adonis, was Pearl Harbor torpedoed by the adorable Adrian Adonis there. Polly dangerously in the ring. Oh, I don't believe this. We all saw what Tommy Rich did to Sherry Martel, ripping the dress. And now, what is adorable Adrian and Polly dangerously? It's not enough that he was attacked from behind Tommy Rich by adorable Adrian. Now they're putting a dress on him, ring sitter. This is absolutely disgusting. This, nobody deserves to be treated this way as Adrian Adonis and Polly dangerously are doing to the wildfire Tommy Rich. Rest assured, they're going to paint his face. Oh, come on, somebody do something. Aaron Wise, this is absolute humiliation for Tommy Rich.
It's disgusting, and I think Tommy Rich will be back, and he's going to get them.
You think he's going to be back and get them? I'll tell you something. Tommy Rich will take less than kindly to what's going on right now. We see the contortions of Polly dangerously. The action. Look at that ridiculous grin on the face of adorable Adrian. Disgusting. Despicable. Those are only two words I can think of to describe this. Adorable Adrian Adonis, I kind of feel sorry for you, because when Tommy Wildfire Rich faces you head on, you better watch what's coming. Forget your size. Tommy Rich is used to men your size. I'll tell you, folks, we take a look now at the blimp Adonis, at the mouth, Ma Bell's favorite customer, Polly dangerously. Gentlemen, you may have bitten off just a little more than you can chew as we take a look in the ring once more at a humiliated, disgusted Tommy Rich. Look, Gantner laughing at him. Tommy Rich going berserk. And can you blame him?
No, not really. He doesn't even know what he's doing at this point. He's just been humiliated.
I'll tell you something. A wrestler of the caliber of a Tommy Wildfire Rich, a former world champion, you don't do that to him. He's not going to stand for it. Recognize one thing. He will want his comeuppance. He'll get it. We're going to hear from Tommy Wildfire Rich right now.
Tommy Wildfire Rich, we saw what happened. Adorable Adrian Adonis coming in from behind after the referee was distracted by Paulie dangerously.
I'm going to tell you something. Adrian Adonis, you talk about mad, brother. I've had a lot of things happen to me in the wrestling profession, but I ain't never had no man, whatever you are, I ain't never had nobody do that to me. And I'm going to tell you something. You know, if I had a kid of my own, brother, I'm going to tell you, I wouldn't tell him. I'd tell him to hate your guts. Don't show him no respect. And every man, woman, and child out there, ain't nobody got no respect for you. You're just like a cancer. You're just like a cancer. And when you go to the doctor, they cut it out. Adonis, you better be watching, brother.
Tommy Wildfire
Holy cow, folks, can you believe it? Look at that. That's 400 pounds coming down, not once, but twice, as Adonis splashed the wildfire. Ooh, I felt that. Strong words just heard from one Tommy Wildfire Rich. But you know something, folks? He has the ability and the capability to back up everything he said. It's going to be awfully interesting to see what the future holds between Adonis and Tommy Rich. We've got more words, interesting words, coming up for our enjoyment, yours and mine, after this finishes. Disgusting, despicable, unbelievable. Wrestling fans, that's all I can say. We have seen what happened in prior weeks. We have seen what Tommy Rich did that forced Sherry Martel to run.